Tom Bogus and Graham Young.
Did you hear that?
I'm pretty sure I did, but it could have just, you know, been...
Yeah, it's probably the one. Yeah, so.
Did you move already?
Soon, they will be attacked by zombies.
Zombies? Where is that coming from? It's starting to freak me out.
Are we being punked?
Yeah, let's check the room. Let's see. I'll check into the bed.
Yeah, check into the bed. Anything under the bed?
No.
Only the tools of a hardware store to defend themselves with.
Wait, hardware store?
That reminds me of that Weird Al song, you know, the one from, I think it was the Poodle Hat album. You know, I'm going to some door.
Dude, this is a serious situation.
Right, it is serious. Zombies in a hardware store.
Let's... Wait, we got those, guns and swords.
Right, let's
go. No.
Right, this one. I'll get the sword and you get the guns.
Right.
Dude, I found the sword.
No, dude, the gun closet is locked and the key's gone.
But, or at least I got the sword.
Dude, what the heck?
I told you, only the tools of a hardware store.
Damn you to the 13th level of hell.
What the heck?
Nah.
Let's try one of the other rooms. Right.
Check this bad boy out.
What?
Yes!
Son of a...
What
are we gonna do now? Let's try back down.
Yes,
try down. Yes, go.
When will they learn?
Dude, I don't know, but the zombies are probably gonna be here soon. Let's look for some other... What?
Looks like you finally got some decent weapons, but a little too late, they've already arrived.
I don't know about you. I don't like calling you coward here.